Nice. What are those?
The keys and stuff?
Give me something with, you know, light diet. If you can. There's what we got, the coffee shop. I'm gonna take a walk across the street. Got a lot of nature down here. We walk down there. The roads. Here's the dam. Another area that you can look out. That's where we stopped for coffee. Down over there. Got a lot of nature down there. I'll be posting this on my nature channel too, probably. Beautiful lake. And look at all these fancy houses down there. We'll go over here. See what we got down here. Zoom out a little bit. Looking straight down, it's a pretty good drop. It's a cliff. I didn't get no picture of the dam yet, but we're gonna try to get it back on the way back through to the hotel. You don't want to drop nothing off of here, so you would never find it. Take a look at that down there. Zoom out. People down there fishing. You can see the current. The current is pretty strong. Definitely coming off that dam. That water. Well. We can walk back towards the coffee shop, get our coffee, then we can call it good. Yeah, this is a very busy road. Don't mess around. But yeah, this is where we park down there. You got a little sitting area. And this is sweetened with honey. So we're gonna give it a try. Got honey and almond milk, she says. Tastes a little weird.